हाय गाइस, दिस इज SVRSS के साई कृष्णा सेको। वेलकम टू माय पॉडकास्ट। एंड एज यू नो ऑलवेज वी आई बी टॉकिंग अबाउट ओनली क्रिकेट एंड स्पोर्ट्स बिकॉज मच लव फॉर दिस गेम एंड हैविंग अ ग्रेट डे लाइक यू। आई होप ऑल ऑफ यू आर एंजॉयिंग योर डे एंड गिविंग द अपडेट्स। दिशांग दिगंत एग्निक फील्डिंग कोच ऑफ राजस्थान रॉयल्स हैज बीन टेस्टेड पॉजिटिव। वी आर होपिंग हिम फॉर स्पीडी रिकवरी एंड द मैनेजमेंट ऑफ राजस्थान रॉयल्स हैज बीन टोल्ड इन्फॉर्म दैट दिगंत एग्निक डिडंट मीट एनी ऑफ द टीम मेंबर्स सिंस द 10 डेज। करुण नायर हैज बीन टेस्टेड पॉजिटिव फ्रॉम द किंग्स 11 कैंप बट ही लेटर रिकवर्ड। नाउ टुडे एज द लेटेस्ट अपडेट गिवन बाय किंग्स 11 दैट ही इज नेगेटिव। So we hope that no more corona cases and only cricket. IPL is coming, man. Yeah, friends, today we'll get to know about the beautiful sensational catches what have been taken in IPL, which actually changed the position of the game. These are very much crucial and under extreme pressure and extreme situations, great fielding efforts at the boundary lines have made the change in the results. Number one, I would go with Chris Lynn. This was a match held at Sharjah. It was just 6 required from 3, where it was Royal Challengers Bangalore versus Kolkata Knight Riders and David De Villiers was in strike. 6 from 3 and clearing the Sharjah ground is very much easy. ABD just played a beautiful shot lofted, but at the end they all were thinking that it was a 6. But there comes a miraculous catch, spectacular catch of Chris Lynn diving backwards and balancing himself in a small ground like Sharjah. That was sensational. So I gave that number one. Number two was Kieran Pollard. It was Suresh Raina who was batting on strike and it was a huge chase for the Chennai Super Kings at the Wankhede Stadium, Mumbai, where Raina just hit the shot to a lofted cover drive. But Pollard was a he-man there. With a single hand, he just jumped and he took a blinder, absolute blinder. That is a sensational catch, and he just managed himself inside the rope. That was great, actually. That was one of the best catches you would ever seen. And then comes the great catch of Imran Tahir, which has been taken in Mumbai Indians versus CSK, a match held at the MCA Stadium, Pune. A blinder, when a 35-year-old man just diving to get the same catch, and it was an absolute blinder. It was amazing. And next we would talk about Fabian Allen, the SRH player who has taken a blinder in CPL. That was the best catch of any seasons. I bet you can't see a better catch than that. Hasan Ali was the bowler. It was just 30 required from some 45 deliveries. He was just a substitute fielder. And what a sensational player he is. He just took off a blinder diving in the air up to 7-8 feet. He was complete body in the air balancing through. And he turns the ball upside down to get the catch. That was amazing. And now we have a match between Rajasthan Royals versus the Kings 11 Punjab, where Sam Curran was a bowler and Rajasthan was in a good shape, where we had the famous man-canning incident of Ravichandran Ashwin to Josh Butler. And the next it was a lofted shot by Sanju Samson and KL Rahul just diving at the boundary line and just taking an absolute brilliant catch, you can say. You can't name that catch because that's something. And then we have the catch of MS Dhoni taken. That was one of the best catches you would ever seen by Kieran Pollard, great fielder of the world cricket. A match held at MA Chidambaram Stadium, Chennai, where CSK versus Mumbai. CSK was on the inches of winning, but Dhoni smacks it into the air. That Pollard comes to take a blinder, an absolute blinder. You can't imagine that. That's some sensational fielding. And then we have some coordination catches which have been taken in the IPL between Manoj Tiwari and Mayank Agarwal. It was a match held at Indore. Mayank Agarwal was just, ball was hit into the air. Mayank Agarwal just went and he just managed to get inside and Manoj Tiwari just wrapped in. So these were the topics of IPL. best catches, and I would be giving you updates on IPL. Now updates are like CSK would be the first team going out of India, like they would be having the first flight to UAE where the IPL has to be held, and their camp would be given from 15 to 20, and Ravindra Jadeja is likely to miss that camp. A short camp would be held in Chennai. And then Mohammad Hafiz has breached the code of conduct of SOP, the bubbles, and he was out of today's test. And Pakistan is in a great form today, batting good. Shan Masood was the first wicket to fall in. They're currently in a great game. So guys, these are the sports updates. See you soon at only SVRSSK Sai Krishna's Echo channel. For all the cricket updates, sports update, please subscribe, please follow, please enjoy my podcast. Thank you. Signing off. Have a great day. Stay safe, stay calm, be happy. Bye bye. See you.